Hello students, I am back again with a new chapter in mathematics, that is addition. This is for standard 4. Now I have taken two numbers over here, 3264 and 5132. These two numbers we have to add. Now in addition, the numbers to be added are called addends. And after addition, the result we get is called what? Sum. Remember that. The numbers to be added are called addends and the result is called sum. Now another example over here I have taken just to teach you how to add. You know how to add, but still I am showing you one sum over here. 74372 then 3719, that is 3719 and 48. You have to write like this. And then you have to add. See, 8 plus 2, 10. 10 plus 9, 19, 9, 1 carry. 7 and 1, 8. And 1, 9. 9 plus 4, 13. 3, 1 in hand. 7 plus 3, 10 and 1, 11. 1, 1 carry. 3 and 1, 4 and 4, 8. And 7. So this is your sum. Now we come to exercise 2.1. See over here, number D, number 1. Find the sum of the largest 4-digit number and the smallest 2-digit number. So, largest 4-digit number is what? 9999. This is largest 4-digit number and smallest 2-digit number is what? 10. So, we have to find sum, means we have to add this 9, 10, 1 carry. 10, 1 carry, 10. It is 10,009. See number second sum over here. Find the sum of largest 5 digit number and smallest 4 digit number. So largest 5 digit numbers are here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 99,999. And smallest 4 digit number over here is what? 1000. So we add and we get this answer. Next we have number 3. Write the greatest and smallest 5-digit number using the digits 4, 0, 6, 1, 7. So with these digits, we make greatest and smallest. So greatest is what? 7, 6, 4, 1, 0. And smallest is 1, 0, 4, 6, 7. After getting the greatest and smallest numbers, then we have to add over here. I hope you have understood this part. Now we come to exercise 2.2, problem sums. Now here we have many problem sums. The two only I'll explain you now. Rest you can do on your own at home. Now how do we understand a sum is a problem sum is on addition? When you see over here all together or find the total, means we have to add. See number 3, there are 77,860 mango trees and 54,693 apple trees in an orchard. How many trees are there in the orchard altogether? Altogether means you have to add. So you have to write the statement on your own and then you have to add 77860 plus 54,693. This you have to find over here. And you'll get the answer. Next, number 4. You see, there are 54,453 men, 26,725 women, 9,052 children in a town. Find the population of the town. Population means total number of people staying together in the town. So, you have to add these three numbers. So, over here, you have to write the statement on your own and then you add 54,453, then over here 26,725 plus 9,052, then you will get the answer. And many sums are here, 4-5 sums you do in your copies you can do.